did a Mathkillah there, okay, Mathkillah is very underrated, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
It's very good. But like if you did, I think Mathkillah itself is not that great. It's you Mathkillah and then you short hop grab ledge. You do the mix up.
Yeah, you do
the mix up.
He's sticking with his guns.
Alright, so this is a bracket reset. Both players are in losers. And Devious probably gonna go Marth this entire set.
These high dares from Sammy weren't working.
I do think that Falco does better against Sheik than Marth.
Yeah, most definitely.
So.
Ooh, that was smart. Very risky though. Oh.
No. That smash, he's gonna go. That was a tipper position.
Yeah.
But, yeah. Wow, that was a pretty well positioned up beat, dude. Falling near down.
Oh!
Okay, I take a shot for that. I think that SNS might have covered down as well.
Maybe. Unless it was a super sweet spot. Oh. Alright, at this point, I think Mark Killers
would
be a good mix-up.
He meant to grab.
So Marth Killer would have been good right there.
Edge guarding Marth is hard because
if
you expect him to go early and he goes late or vice versa, like you can get messed up for that. Especially if you're a spacey.
That was good.
Can we close that door? With the chili. Oh crap. Alright, whatever. It's okay.
I can do it.
It's over.
No, I can do it.
Alright.
I can't do it. Thank you, Koji.
Oh, that should have been shield grab. High bear should have been shield grab right there.
Ooh, what?
Shine Waveland. Power shield grab. He waited for the get up animation to finish, otherwise he would have whiffed that grab.
Oh.
Wiggle.
That was such good awareness by SK.
That was just wiggle shine. Crouch cancel shine.
Oh!
I think
he was under him. He was under him, so it counted as a tipper. Did you know that? If you're right under the blade, it's always going to tipper you, no matter where it hits.
Really?
Yeah.
That smash you covered tech in.
That's one of the only, that's one of the few get up attacks that Falco can't beat out with down smash.
Oh, okay.
Gives up.
Alright, solid 3 stock at D.Va game 1.
Komo, Kiono, take it, take it. Yoshis. I like that he counterpicks Marth here. Oh, missing shield drops. He mashes grab a little more.
Sounds like a Sheik main, right? Good bounce off or slide off into the grab ledge. Oh, I feel.
He wanted to get on the platform.
Yeah, if he could somehow land on that. Oh, thank you, Chris. You're the best around. I'm pretty sure you've heard that forever. Oh no, that had to be a mid short.
Yeah. That's rough. Yes.
No, dude, that could have been dangerous, see?
Diva's so recovering so edge guard. Well.
Martha's tricky to edge guard. It's mainly like,
oh no!
Yeah. See, that's it's hard.
Yeah.
Because Martha could have easily landed on the stage.
All right, there you go.
Good reaction.
Every time he's wall jumps, he's air dodge. So side B might actually be good, even though it's not that good of an option usually.
He messed up that follow up. That should have been.
I haven't seen him laser shine grab or do any of his shine grab stuff.
Ah. No attack up. Yep.
Ooh, exactly. Beautiful. This has been an amazing set.
This is
already
a really good set. Haven't seen any SDs. Hopefully there's no commentator's curse.
Commentator's blessing for the other player. Up tilt?
Shine.
Oh, meme lord.
Yeah, that did nothing. I don't know what he meant to do. But like, if he meant to up smash, it was a pretty bad decision.
I mean, it can shield poke.
I mean, even if it did, like, it
wouldn't
get
anything.
He could punish off it.
Yeah. That was really smart.
Down smash. I don't think that bears.
I was trying to shine turnaround there.
Going up. So many shots, but they're bad decisions anyways.
He actually always gets a follow up.
Yeah,
on
I don't
throw.
Understand. Whenever I try to play Falco, that never works. I think he second guessed himself. Buffer roll beats laser, getting hit by
that
laser.
Rising Nair. Making me nervous. We're hearing Ota's.
Up air.
Chance
is not taking. Hasn't taken any of that.
Oh, no jump.
Hopefully that doesn't rattle him a little bit.
Put his hands on his head.
Yeah. Just thinking about it. He's not like, I don't think he's tilted. Not too tilted. You know, he does do that when he's thinking. That's a normal thing for him. We're going FD, dude. Definitely going FD. Now that D.Va is temporarily our Marth main, FD becomes the counter pick.
Thank you for the sub. There you go. Alright, now we're seeing the power shields. Did he save this last set?
No, I'm pretty sure
he was just missing them all before.
Yeah. Like, there's no reason not to power shield.
Yeah.
Because I feel.
Yeah, for real.
That shine stall was. It was an idea, but I don't think it was that great. Up throw, up air. Ooh, that's
so fortunate.
Miscalculated.
Look at all those badges. He got the wrench, he got the SD Melee badge, the Twitch Turbo.
How do you sub? There's a button at the bottom left that just says that subscribe. You might have to link like a credit card or debit card.
Hey, yo, where the bracket be, type exclamation point bracket.
Or if you misspell it, exclamation mark bracket.
I love that option select.
Huh? Nice. 12 Yen stands for 12 years in air, something about their crew. I don't know what it is.
12 years in air. It literally started as a joke. I think it was Sammy and Drug, I think.
See, like, if Sam's in air is 12 years, Link's is like 25. I swear to God. People keep forgetting the best like sexic in the game is like, Doc and Link. And that was
right,
sick.
Doc's sec, because Doc's just gets better the more it's out.
It gets stronger. Yeah. I wouldn't say it's better. I say Link's is the best sex cake.
Really? You think?
It lasts for such a long time.
Yeah. And you can up B right after it. Because you can auto cancel on full hop, I'm pretty sure. Take it easy, Caleb.
He's out. Yeah. Oh, that was an up. That was an up. So.
Oh, Sammy. Ooh, he's playing hot.
I think a fair would have been better there.
He's playing hot. Oh, good SDI up.
I think he was at high enough percent where it didn't matter.
Drop shield, crouch, cancel, dash, smash. I agree. That was actually sick. All right, Andy.
Like,
technicalities,
buddy. I don't understand what you're trying to say. Like, what point you're trying to make?
Either way, if you get like last frame Doc Nair versus last frame Fox Nair, it's still objectively better. You're not always gonna hit it the first frame. You know?
I'd say stronger.
Yeah, stronger. Objectively stronger. Holy shit.
Sammy's just feeling himself, just trying to pressure D.Va.
There you go.
D.Va's not really capitalizing on these power shields. It might be his positioning. He needs. Okay. Alright, this really did. Oh.
Yep, I was gonna that could have made it.
I was going to say this dictates the pace of the game. Come on, man.
Yeah, he rolled in.
Nope, we grab. Oh. Wow, okay. So he That was such a good tipper. He got him at the beginning.
This is like their FD game last set.
Yeah.
Sammy had the lead.
Oh, another SD. This is... All right. If I entered, everything might have been different.
Oof.
I mean, no.
This set's got me going.
Yeah. This game is amazing. It's just like all the stuff that you can do in this game. You have more control over your movement of your character.
Yeah.
Fighting games, it's pretty preset. Some people like that. Fighting games, they're all different.
I think anime fighters are interesting.
I've never really watched
Guilty Gear.
Yeah, I heard Guilty Gear is good.
I think King of Fighters looks cool, too. Never played it, though. For some reason, Mexico is the best country in the world at King of Fighters. Represent.
Going to fountain. Oh.
I think this map is most even in the matchup.
And for this particular matchup?
Yeah.
Why is that?
I just think, I don't know. I think Battlefield is better for Marth.
Is that Butterscotch? Butters? I don't know. I don't know. That's the same Butterscotch from Vegas.
Idea.
Good slide off.
Oh, that was so sick.
He hesitated a little bit on that. I'll run up shield.
Run up shield.
Expecting a move, and then he just grabbed.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. He tried the angle. I think there's no reason to not go up in that situation.
Yeah.
Try to dash away. Yeah. Oh, man. See, like...
Marthkiller would have been perfect there.
Marthkiller does cover a lot. Like, I think Marthkiller right now is especially good just because that you
he
notice
him, it out.
He has, you see him going to the ledge like quite a bit.
Ooh!
Right, that was a pretty sick follow-up.
Meaty, meaty. Yeah.
Marth sucks here. I don't understand what you're talking about.
Because Peter said it.
I don't think Marth sucks here.
I think Marth is amazing here, but I think it's more even.
I just
because like all the angles Falco's gonna get on Battlefield are limited, you know. You can get F smashed or countered a lot more, which is why I say this is the most even map.
Isn't T drop that semi useless tech with your shield?
Huh?
T dropping?
What's T dropping?
I don't even remember.
He could have T dropped. What are you talking about?
No. I remember. It was a thing. I think
oh, really?
Run up shield and like it just feels looks. It just feels really dumb in my opinion.
So it's worse than a shield drop or a side
no,
drop?
No, I think it's different. It's not a shield drop.
I'm sorry, Andy. Didn't mean to scrutinize you. What the hell is a T-drop?
Yeah, part of me doesn't think that Marth is amazing on this stage. Like, maybe for a Fox Marth. Wow.
What is this said thing, Andy? I would love to know.
If it's short of a titty drop, I don't want it.
Yeah, we already have our own version of the drop in San Diego. I'm sure Jack can spell it out for you guys, but don't. You'll get banned if you spell it out.
Oh, dash back up.
Oh, he got stuck.
Yeah, they both messed up there.
Oh!
Wow, please grab Ledge. Please grab. Yeah, he's not going to make it back.
I think Sammy can close it out here if he just gets a stray bear. Or that.
Good tech. Smash that won't kill.
Oh.
Sometimes, like, if you're never sure what Marth does, you should just respect him, let him grab ledge. Or outside of, like, a ledge roll, you know? You grab ledge, you roll.
Oh.
Alright. Sammy's playing cautiously. He's on that top platform a little longer. I didn't agree with that nair. I feel like SKSK has been able to react to every single nair, or something like when he doesn't grab that, just and then I don't know. He's overreaching. That would have just sent him right into the stage again.
He's going straight.
He has to go up.
Yeah, I thought he was gonna be higher.
Yeah.
Holy shit! Yeah. All right, game 10.
They're going to game 5.
Game
this
10,
is, this
baby.
Is game 10. Yeah. Game set winner set was 3-1, right?
Oh really?
I think no. Well, I mean.
Oh.
Let me see.
So it's game 9.
Winner set was 3-1. We're going to game 14.
Oh, 14.
Yeah,
my
this
bad.
Is game 14. So.
FODX was attack rate teetering, and you do a shield pivot.
Well,
to drop
he's laughing it off, you know, and then we're all friends.
You really think he would have known to do that, Andy?
Yeah, it's just very specific. It's probably as obscure as like Doraki jumping on FD. It's only like stage exclusive. It's all right. We're going to Dreamland. Yeah, D.Va will stake Marth $5,000.
Dude, if he switched, that'd be the ultimate mix-up.
Mix. Up.
Dia up.
Winter SSBM. Thank you for that combo video once again. Ready? All right.
Da, da, da. Just kidding. Oh, he waits.
Yep.
We're going to see a little bit of a change game plan from both players.
What do you think? What changes do you think they're going to make?
I think D.Va's going to play a lot more passively. And see, now we're seeing laser grab. We're gonna see laser shine grab. I don't know. If he pulled out the Marth killer, I'd be so happy.
Wait. Maybe you didn't make that combo video. I don't remember. I think you have similar tags. My bad. Oh, someone messed up. Yeah. Yep, down throw.
See, he's done that every time.
Yeah, he's been doing that. Grab. Oh, he got pushed up.
Oh.
Okay, no, he got clipped.
Double jab, so smart. No, side B.
Oh, finally. You know, doing the scrubby side B does work every once in a while.
Yeah.
No one expects. Okay, if SKSK knew how to shield drop there, that would have been a shield drop there, right there. Oh, Fumi, you made it back. Santi, yeah. Little Fumi. This is game 10, Santi.
Yeah, game 10.
Yeah.
Game 14, no?
Yeah.
They played in.
Oh,
they played before grands.
Double jumps gone.
They played before grands, right?
Yeah, they did. They played in winners.
Yeah, Billy Boy's fucking hype right
now,
dude.
Yeah, this is an intense set right now.
They
we
each got their
crowd,
homies behind them. Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's putting the pressure on. Oh! That was so scary. A Mexican standoff.
Lazy grab.
D.Va just held his shield. I love that. Run-up shield by Sammy. So smart.
Yeah.
Ooh.
See, he reacted to like such things. I think if D.Va just air dodged straight toward the ledge, that wouldn't be so bad. Alright, trying to dash back.
No, D.I. That's Bermuda Triangle, D.I., dude.
Yeah. I call
That's some Squidward, D.I.
I'm just going to say the accurate term. I'm going to call it just dash back DI, dude. He just tried to dash back.
Oh, wait. Just go to
Re-grab.
Just go to
no.
platform.
He's just sloppy on his chain grabs, not going to lie.
Yeah.
That should have been a grab.
Tipper?
Oh,
no. Oh!
Oh, okay. That was sick. Okay, he's going down. Okay, I take a shot.
Oh,
reverse
the bear.
There.
Straight.
Oh, yeah. As expected. D.Va covered everything there.
I'm stressing, dude. This is hectic.
No. Why stress when you can appreciate good melee, right?
I don't know. I feel it. I feel the tension. Yeah, it's like that little warm feeling in your chest, and I'm not even playing.
I'm waiting to see if Sammy can capitalize that D.Va always goes to ledge.
No. Oh, let's see what D.Va can do. This is hectic.
Yeah. I think we're going to see a little bit more aggression.
Oh, what?
Right when I say it.
What?
Oh, my God. Right when I say it, we see more aggression. Oh, all right. Last game, last stop.
East Coast
Jeff,
thank
now
you for following.
East Coast Jeff is following. He's here to see game 14.
Oh.
All right. No. D. D.Va's just gonna try to trade for small hits, in my opinion.
Oh!
Yep.
Oh, that was so close! The fear was so
that
close!
That tipper!
Oh my god. They're just so, the spacing is so close.
Oh my god, no.
Up air.
Oh!
Up, oh, down air?
Oh!